ain't middle chest, you know what I'm saying? Just anything to knock him right off. That was the goal, and that's what happened. Making those W's. It was all in fun, though. It was good.
I threw a couple short elbows at the shoulder, see if I could knock the horse off balance, and it worked a little bit. Jody got a good chest punch on that last one, and we got the win, so it was good.